That's good. Ollie's even doing his hair for the video. Hey guys, it's Mitch Sanders from Mini Riders, and we've got Brad Smith here. We're at the Sydney Ultimate.
It's bloody good, whatever it is.
Ultimate Success Summer it's good, thanks. With Tony Robbins and Richard Branson. And we've been getting some awesome insights into all different types of investing and making money in different forms. And I met Brad here and I thought, let's see what he got out of this event. So what did you get out, Brad?
Because I think the biggest thing that I've learned from people like Tony and all this sort of thing is that you just got to find the people the best and do what they do and learn from them and hopefully do what they do better. And I suppose that's everything we do at Raft and that sort of thing as well. So yeah, it's good.
Yeah, cool. So you've done a Tony Robbins event, or you?
Yeah, I've been brainwashed by Tony Robbins since I was like 8 years old. So,
oh really?
I think it's awesome, man.
Yeah, I've done three events and I've recruited a couple more. So I love Tony's work, and I think I did one of the Mini Riders videos while I was in Bali at a Tony event. It was amazing. So you've taken a lot away from the event, and you're going to be able to grow your business tenfold from some of the things that people have said. They make some incredible claims, like giving you some information will give you $1 million in your business. A lot of the stuff is very, very helpful and insightful, so I'm looking forward to putting some of the stuff into work in my business.
Yeah, that's it. I can't wait. And you guys know I'm a big fan of biting off more than you can chew and chewing like mad. So
that's for sure.
It's going to be good. There's some great strategies here. You're the best minds in the world here, so it's been awesome to learn from.
All right, Brad, thank you so much for your time, and we'll see you soon.
Got one thing, mate.
Oh, yeah? What's up?
Bruh.
Oh, bruh. See ya.